Just for the record, this is not the first beer of the day. It's the preliminary beer of the day because we have not officially even started cooking yet. Gotta be flexible, folks. By the way, that's not Guinness, because Guinness sucks. Now, I know that's a bit of a sacrilege, but Guinness is just the Irish version of Bud Light. It's watery with barely any alcohol in it, and it really does suck ass. Sorry, folks. Let's go cook. If you can't slow down. Greatest Big Head Todd song ever. If you can't slow down, check it out. Especially their early stuff, but that is a f***ing awesome song. Today, we're gonna do a little tri-tip, pretty basic. We're gonna reverse sear it, so we'll cook it on the green egg, smoke it for a little bit, and then throw it on the gas grill just to get that reverse sear. I'm telling you, it's the best way to cook meat. So what do I have on top of that thing? A little Kinder's thing that we picked up. That's a local thing. It basically tastes like Montreal steak seasoning, but it's a local variety of that. Freaking awesome. So we're gonna take this and throw it on the green egg. And we're gonna make this a nice little Sunday afternoon. And to accompany the tri-tip, we're gonna make a little fresh guacamole. I'm still recovering from an earlier trauma that I've never documented here on this channel. Now let it be said that I love Sam the Cooking Guy, but he did a fried guacamole that traumatized me for life, probably. You can't fry guacamole, please. Anytime you do guacamole, it has to be chilled and fresh. Never eat warm guacamole. Hell yes! First beer of the day is brought to you by my production team, which consists of just me. And if you're wondering why I'm kneeling down, it's because my production lighting consists of a little 6x3 LED panel over here, which doesn't emit much light. So I have to kneel down to make this happen. It doesn't change my happiness though. We're about to cook a tri-tip. Life is good, even if I have small production value. All right, cheers, everybody. That shit's on the grill at 2:34 p.m. Unknown how long it will take. We're at about 2:50. Could take 45 minutes. Could take an hour and a half. Uncertain. Kind of a big hunk of meat. I'll keep you updated. Have a beer, my friends. What? I got chores? Fuck, let's go. There it is. We're at 128. Let's go get this thing off the green egg and onto the burner. Hitting me with this? No. Folks, that was about an hour and 45. Fucking amazing. Reverse sear, folks. That's the key. Good night. Baguette with some brie cheese and the IPA. It's pretty awesome.